Hi guys, hope you all are doing well. My name is Meeta Jatia and I welcome you to my channel Dania Ali, where I make videos on makeup and skincare. Today's video is going to be about an updated nighttime skincare routine, and the most of the products that I'll be using is from Dr. Earth. I have already mentioned these products in my previous video. In case you've missed it, please do check it out. I have already been trying and testing these products over the last 2 weeks and I have been thoroughly enjoying them. And they have become a staple in my nighttime skincare routine. So without further ado, let's get started. Now guys, as we are approaching winters, my skin tends to become drier, and face wash, I'm using the Active Botanical Face Wash by Dr. Earth. And this is a very calming and a detoxifying cleanser which helps brighten the skin. It also helps minimize the pores and it gives instant hydration and leaving your skin squeaky clean. The next product that I use right after my face wash is a retinol serum. And currently I've been using the retinol serum by Derma E Company. This, guys, is a very, very good retinol serum, and this has stabilized vitamin C and AHA and BHA complex. And I've already spoken again in depth about the benefits of a retinol serum. If you have missed my previous videos, do take a moment to check those out. For moisturizer, I have been using the Eternal Youth Phytonutrient Moisturizer. Now, this, guys, is a very lightweight and a non-greasy moisturizer, which blends beautifully into your skin. This provides long-lasting hydration, it nourishes and it combats premature aging, and it also targets free radical damage. Lastly, I do like to incorporate a serum oil in my nighttime skincare routine, and currently I have been using their Eternal Youth Rejuvenating Serum by Dr. Earth. This, guys, is a beautiful oil-based serum, and this has 21 active botanicals. It is a multi-purpose oil. This targets signs of aging, uneven skin tone, loss of elasticity and firmness, wrinkles, and undernourished skin. With this, it's a wrap, guys. If you like the video, do give me a like, share, subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye-bye.